How does Moderna and Pfizer BioNTech vaccine works? What is the vaccine temperature requirement? What is mRNA? First, let's learn how conventional flu vaccine works. Conventional vaccines administer an inactivated virus into the body to trigger an immune response. If you have taken a flu shot, you have likely received an inactivated virus or proteins from that virus. This immune response prevents subsequent infection. How does Moderna and Pfizer BioNTech vaccine works? Moderna's and BioNTech's products have an entirely new way of creating vaccines. They use a synthetic version of coronavirus genetic material, called messenger RNA or mRNA, to program a person's cells to create many copies of a fragment of the virus. That fragment sets off alarms in the immune system and stimulates it to attack if the real virus tries to invade. mRNA technology was originally developed as a cancer therapy. It injects genetic instructions into the body that tell cells to make viral proteins that prime the immune system. An advantage of mRNA vaccines is that they are potentially faster to develop and easier to manufacture than some other technologic. Developers of mRNA tech say it is safer than alternative technologies. What is mRNA? Messenger RNA is a single-stranded RNA molecule that is complementary to one of the DNA strands of a gene. The mRNA is an RNA version of the gene that leaves the cell nucleus and moves to the cytoplasm, where proteins are made. During protein synthesis, an organelle called a ribosome moves along the mRNA, reads its base sequence, and uses the genetic code to translate each three-base triplet, or codon, into its corresponding amino acid. Moderna vaccine shelf life and temperature needs. Moderna vaccine has a shelf life of 30 days in simple refrigerator. It will last 12 hours at room temperature. Pfizer BioNTech vaccine shelf life and temperature needs. BioNTech's vaccine must be stored at approximately minus 75 degrees Celsius. Vaccine can survive in a normal fridge for up to 5 days. To take quiz on this video, please visit kimavi.com and search by mRNA. Watch similar videos at Kimavi by hashtags. Hashtags science, biology, mRNA. Please write to us at admin@kimavi.com and help us improve our educational videos. How does Moderna and Pfizer BioNTech vaccine works? What is the vaccine temperature requirement? What is mRNA?